absolute sprint. Gates are back. And they're racing. Got away to a reasonable start. Gladiator King was the first one to show. But on the warpath, racing away in second. Old Karama against the inside rail. Also gets through to be one of the leaders. King Leo's in the navy blue at the outside. Switzerland and Lava Spin are the last two as they head towards the corner of the track. And it's Old Karama with a narrow lead over on the warpath, who races away in second. Gladiator King is third, and King Leo taking the scenic route. Then comes Lava Spin. The yellow jacket and red cap races with one behind and only three lengths off the leader. Then a length away to Switzerland, who races at Doria towards the final 600 meters. Old Karama still on the sharp end and still got it by around a length over Gladiator King, who's out in the second. Lava Spin made a sweeping and brave move around the outside of runners. Further back then to Switzerland, who also went past a few on the warpath, has lost a few places. King Leo goes up and down to the final 300 meters, and Old Karama can't shrug off Switzerland, and Switzerland kicks for home and burst clear. Gladiator King is second. Old Karama, Lava Spin didn't go on with it, but this is all Switzerland. Switzerland in front by about six lengths and comes past doing handstands. Switzerland, much too good. Second goes to Gladiator King.